This is a Hale-Bopp comet with a twin blue and white tails. It was discovered in 1995 by Hale and Bopp and had its closest approach to Earth in 1997. Being visible to the naked eye for 18 months, it was called as the Great Comet.